So who is going to own the Facebook content? The person who puts it there, or you?
The person who's putting the content on Facebook always owns the information, and that's why this is such an important thing, and why Facebook is such a special service that people feel a lot of ownership over. Right? This is their information, they own it.
And you won't sell it?
They often want to, no, of course not. I mean, they want to share it with only a few people.
So just to be clear, you're not going to sell or share any of the information on Facebook?
What the terms say is just, we're not going to share people's information except for with the people that they've asked for it to be shared.